did an x-ray one day. Something shot out my
mouth. Al Bridge. Fiends, classical, grip burning hit. So in love with you. Let's go. Do it gotta be Al Green's edition? Cause Kimbo make his own shit up sometime. Kid Krug do make his own shit up sometime.
Putting all your shit in the car because my woman had a difference in agreement with me. You know, you see all my bags and shit. I'm puffing this cool, fucked up, you know. I was dating a real big bitch, you know what I'm saying? She was arguing over, you know, I was hungry. I came home and I ate. I wasn't supposed to eat the last chicken breast, you know what I'm saying? Came home with no chicken breast left. That bitch went schizo. These are my bags. I'm not a dealer, I'm a poet.
Gonna be serious. Gonna be serious.
You gonna be focused. You gonna be a raw nigga.
Got my girl, my little brother Steph in the house. He gonna be in the back. We in Barbados. We be the one counting the money.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Now let me tell you something, man. Clorox is always surrounded by stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Because that's how, you know, I'm not a baller, you know what I'm saying? I'm beyond that. You know what I'm saying? Have you ever seen a yacht made of ivory?
In a faded zebra? Is that a bleached zebra jacket, nigga? And you just look like you just jumped out of an airplane. You need to fold yourself into a parachute and flip your leather ass up. Look at that jacket. Look at you. What you got? A money clip around your chin? You look like a bottle. A bottle with hair on it.
Hey, little nigga. Ran across Howard Hewitt. Howard Hewitt is here today, y'all. Check it out.
How you doing, brother?
Hey, I'm all right.
Mr. Howard Hewitt.
Thank you.
Yeah. Now, I'm with Nonsense Television. My name is Believer. Can you tell our people out there that watch our show? Can you give them a little sample of Howard? Are you still getting down, Howard? I know you. Come on, bro. Can you give us a little taste, brother?
Yeah.
Say yes.
When they told me to pick, I'm like,
what
about
this? This is. I had three of them.
For the lover in you. This ring.
Means always me too. See, I never met a girl, no, that satisfied my mental and my physical thing.
So far, it's like 11 poets that have written to this. This idea, Flo Real being one of them, right? Cleo got a piece, Latif got a piece, He Spitfire got a piece, got some cats in LA got pieces to it, so it's, I'm trying to make it a universal thing, maybe like a movement.
When I laid me down, that stank right there, Let me tell you the difference between a regular note and a stank note. When you sing a regular note, I'm going to explain the difference. This is a regular note. When you put stank on that note, you got to get that tongue out your mouth. If the tongue doesn't come out, it's not stanky. So this is how a stank note sounds.
Love me serious, gonna be furious.
Oh, it's from the back of the top. That's
stank.
That's stank.
You notice the difference?
And that stank.
Here go one more time.
Are
you bad?
Been a minute. I bet, you know, I had this in the woodworks. I'll break it out tonight.
Just use me. See, like, she's using her. All right, now here we go.
What's up? Y'all said that like y'all got chocolate-covered dickheads in your mouth. What's up? Yeah, I'ma light you niggas up every time.
Poetry, modeling.
I fell down.
Yeah, don't make no damn sense. You gonna come into place and ruin our moment. Nigga, you know what I'm saying? We was supposed to feature. We already negotiated. At the table. And you gonna go ahead and make an ass out of Ted. We gonna come back though. We gonna come back. Show.
You don't know about that shit, nigga. We told y'all ass up in there. Nigga, we the funkiest niggas ever, nigga. Mississippi Tidewater, baby. Yeah. Uh-huh. That's where Ray Charles got it. He got that shit from me. Uh-huh. Yeah. Work made hoes toes hurt.